in this video we have the Nick Jr.
Nope, not Nick Jr.
Oh, yeah.
90s Nickelodeon.
90s Nickelodeon. If you can see, these are old Nickelodeon shows. And we just got that guy. So, let's show you what's inside. Okay? So, we're going to flip it over and watch what they gave us. They gave me this little hat.
Go ahead and put it on.
Okay. It totally fits. I'm going to wear it to the end of the video, guys. And they sent us this really cool sandwich guy, which I opened up already.
His name is Heifer from Rocco's Modern Life.
Heifer from a little big bottle.
From Rocket Power.
Yeah. I don't even know if I like this. So, this is like Mommy's Shopee, I think.
No.
It's my keychain, as you can see, guys.
This is from Guts.
There's a couple more stuff. And this is Mommy's shop. Oh, this is my new backpack, as you can see.
Which is from Guts as well.
It's so big. I mean, I don't know how it is.
Alright, let me see the front side. This thing is huge.
Yeah, it's Yeah, guess who it is? It is Chucky! Not Chucky.
This is from the episode
of
where Tommy loses his beer balloon.
And then he goes on a venture to find it. And then he found it. And this is the one that he found it. He goes to find his
bear. This is from, oh, I forgot the name of this the show. What was the name of this? Rail Monsters.
Yeah,
Rail Monsters.
Yeah.
Christian said, like you're scared.
Ah, this is very cool. Awesome, guys.
So now this we can put up on the wall.
This guy, these are shoe racks, which I don't even have a shoe store.
Shoelaces.
But, guys, this is Mommy Shark, the baseball. And I ripped this thing, guys. If you can see that little rip, I'm gonna rip it off.
Underneath.
Yeah. So, guys, we are over for. We're over. This video's over. Everything got took out of the box, as you can see. So, guys, enjoy your lovely day. And now it's time to go inside.